later. So make yourself scarce.
One strange woman, Aunt Denise.
And to rescue the stem cells and
all kill people with impunity and
plan.
Pay no attention to that now, Dirk, for it is time for the
our dad really loved you and a future as something.
Academy rules!
Game on, Kung Fu Laser Girls, you hosers. You think you can defeat our alternative agenda quite so easily? Well, while you're out harvesting stem cells, we shall be harvesting you.
Invader, the social networking site, announces its new tablet. It's not
technology.
It's your life. Live.
I'ma have a gentleman call in later.
Oh, shit! Thank you.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Steer my...
Got off lucky, homie. Motherfucker! You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
The financing, it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No, skin color's got nothing to do with it.
I've got this covered. Go and get the car.
Change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
It seems like a shitty deal.
Shit, our fruit got like $500 billion. They don't even know advertising.
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar's gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
You're a waste of semen, bitch! Ooh, slaughter time!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Ooh, okay, Amanda. All right, now just follow through. God. Great hips, you know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I could get used to this.
Oh. Excellent, yes. Now, slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to
Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can... Have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job.
Take me where you were going.
Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
What are you, a fucking idiot? I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Easy. Me and Mr. Yaterian. We'll work this out.
Man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Come on, kid.
Get up!
Help! Oh, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yaterian doesn't back down from anybody.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Master?
I'm reading the comments on your recent videos. These people are a little...
They're a bunch of horny, lonely perverts.
Is iFind street map sharing pics of you on the toilet?
A car dealership in Pillbox Hill was destroyed yesterday when a joyrider smashed into the showroom. Premium Deluxe Wait. Motorsport has come under investigation for loan scams and high interest rate financing. But the owner, Simeon Mutarian, assured Asshole. Police that this incident was purely an accident and not a disgruntled customer. One man witnessed the carnage.
It was crazy as hell. That dude must have been tweaking. I know I am. You got a washing machine I can take apart?
Following a spate of robberies at ATM machines across Los Santos, the LSPD has issued an official warning, urging citizens to stay alert, afraid, and mistrustful of anybody who doesn't look like them.
Los Santos, prominent...
driver should be with you soon.
Thank you.